Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Subnautica. Now, in the last video, we were just collecting resources, which is pretty much what we're going to be doing this time, too. Yay! Can you feel the sarcasm in my voice? Can you? But it's something that has to be done in order to building.
Welcome aboard, Captain. So,
off to do what we need to do to build us a new and improved base.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Definitely withdraw all of that. Cool asset. Eggs, withdraw those. Oh. Most of them.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Base, I am definitely going to have the alien containment hatch some eggs. see if I can make some more lockers. Just a couple.
Seconds. All right.
Aha, I didn't need to go. I had forgotten this thing. There she is. On me. Thank you. probably gonna regret what I'm about to do. But I'm doing it anyway. Oh shit, I was right. I get the feeling this is a bad idea too. Point being.
Systems online.
Okay, let's see. But there it is. Okay. What's that? Really? I can build on top of the ladder, but not beside it. What kind of... God. Wait, I can build on the ceiling? Cool. That'd be awesome if I could. Okay. Anyway.
aboard, Captain.
7 hours to find. Oh God! Okay. taking it. Punch out beds.
Online.
Oh, you bitch. So that's all upgraded water, right? Yeah. Extra power cells. So what I need is more power cells, which is going to cost new batteries.
All systems online.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Station. Well, I am gonna need. There it is. Blast only get magnetite. How the hell am I gonna get magnetite? Where the hell do I get magnetite? You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna make a scanner in every biome before I leave. Ah. Plasteel ingot and ruby. I got ruby. Plasteel is made from titanium ingot and lithium, right? I think so. suppression crystallites. Where the hell am I gonna... Repair tool and copperware. I can do that easy. Okay, anyway, now we're getting into the nitty-gritty of it. This is where I was trying to go the whole damn time. Okay, battery charger. Power cell charger, yes, I can make one. I got distracted. That tends to happen. A lot. I need from here before I start heading out. And by heading out, I mean building a scanner room in every location to try to find some crap.
I'm taking the sidecars.
So, since this is my last stop, here. Ducky! Haha, ooh. Wait. I can access the storage from here, cool! Okay, close. You won't be needed for a little bit. Especially considering your depth kinda sucks. Where are we? Right here. Okay, ion. Wait, power, power, power. Battery. Health. And food. Those are emergency rations. So, take that out, put that in, drink that. How much power does this thing have, anyway? I ain't checking it that way. That could be disastrous. So, how do I make one? Advanced wiring kit, 2 ruby, and 2 titanium. Okay. Oh, God. Ooh, I can get it all back, though, so I can make it here just so that I can charge up the cells before taking off. And then tear them down, get the resources back, and make them back at that base.
Calories intake recommended.
Okay. I got my plan. Yeah, I kind of figured. Here. Can't beat 9.
Vital signs stabilizing.
And a little bit of water. I got some water down here. See this one? Yeah, this one. Switch. Drink 92%. Look at that. Take those 3 health kits out and put them with the rest of the health. Okay, yeah, I need to make that. Okay, so I'm gonna need 2 ruby per thing, which means 6 power cells here because each one has power cell, or a power of 200, and the Cyclops has 1200. So that means that there are 6 power cells, which means I need 6 in total. Or not 6, because it looks like each one carries 2. So I need 6 rubies. I have 4. Okay. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to take those 4. And I'm going to go in here. See what else I need. Titanium. Easy enough. This one. Coral each and a copper wire, which I'm pretty sure copper wire is 2 copper, so it's gonna be 4 coral. I think 4 coral, yeah. 4 coral and 4 copper. That is not happening. Single power cell is coming out of you. Just start with the ones at zero. Two, A. Go. Yep. Three. I'm still at 100%. 63. Oh, the fourth one is gonna be this one. Up. Here, make sure I've got stuff in the bioreactor. So will y'all, because I'm gonna end this here, and I'm not gonna come back until these power cells are fully frickin' charged. That way we can actually do something else. Because we have all this base unpacked. All of it. Every bit of it. There's not a single thing left in this base that needs to go. But I still need to find stuff to upgrade Venom and Sharkbait. Ooh-ah. So, thank you everybody so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button. If not, oh well. And I will see each and every one of you in the next video. See ya!